Oh, that's right. You can't rest. You have to save in order to rest. That's very interesting. I guess I could have done a quick save, but
devil's grief. Foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like back when the old ones lived here?
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief, our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
So did I, but there's still a camp or two to finish off. Let's start there. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
All right. Let's see, what am I doing? Oh, well, I went there early. Let's see, we got two things. Well, we gotta go get the ancient vessels anyway, so. Where's that caldera? Unencrypted, talk to Mara, is it? Okay, well, let's go finish this, then we'll go to the caldera.
Which one's...
Easy.
Time to fight, time to kill, time to die. Wow. Always amazing when the leaders are like, I'm gonna stand behind all you guys. That's, we gotta fight and die. But I'm gonna be behind you all the way. Not in the front lines. Not all leaders are like that. There are a lot of good leaders that'll be in the foray, so to speak. Oh, clear the camps? Oh, that's funny because I already cleared one. That was one of the ones I cleared. That's amazing. Amazing! Wait, what's that? I guess I don't need to collect that. I've already done it before, so who cares? I guess this is the closer one. Yeah. That's right, the caldera is allow you to take over the machine. I don't think you can use it to ride it, so to speak, and they're apparently pretty damn hard. I honestly don't have any recollect of... Oh, did they kill the... whatever those things were? Thank you for that. The shell walker. Although if you blow up the butt of it, it Okay, where am I? Okay. I heard something. I'm just going to investigate.
Okay, yeah. No more sneaking.
One less thing to think about.
Where's the alarm?
For the fallen.
Okay, we gotta be a lot more careful with the next one. I forgot there's something up here. I don't remember what exactly is there, but we'll go get those in a little bit. Let's see, let's go get this. Excuse me. Should have already gotten the caldera. What about that? It's like, get out of my way, bro. I gotta go investigate a sound. Got the campfire. Oh god, we're so close to that. I wonder if I should go get it, but go take out the other camp.
company.
One, two.
Think.
I want to say you can shoot the stuff on his back and it blows up.
Oh no!
The goddess.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
You guys actually did some good. Well, how about that? What is this? Go to the tallest tower. Okay, well, I guess we need to go get these two on the way there. So let's go get this. Oh, it's a raccoon? Okay. But it's over there with those things. Nope, there it is. Ancient Kessel KZ. Wow, I got quite a bit for that. Damn. Come on over, bro. Interesting. I would love to see more of the critters fighting each other. That's what I'd like to see in the sequel. Dang, taking out the corrupted, man. That's where it's at. That's where you get all the experience from. I guess we can go towards and get this, and then we'll swing back up and get that guy. Campfire discovered. Excellent. Of course, it's right in the middle.
I'll have to find out where they came from.
We'll have to come back for this one. That's right. These are just a wee bit beefy. What is this? Devil's Grief. Guess let's head up here, and we'll get that guy. Got the raccoon skin. Okay, I just need a little bit more in the wood. I didn't get a fox skin. Alright, whatever. I guess these guys respawn? I literally just left this area. And I like how I messed that up, but still got through just fine. Whew. Very, very lucky. I'm a lucky ducky.
Nutritious.
Yeah, what the crap? Don't know what that was all about, but all right. Wait, how are you running through the water? Whatever. Quite a bit there, all right.
Being careful. Keep quiet now.
That's a corrupted one of those. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's no bueno.
Looks good.
The camps have been dealt with. Now to the ring of metal. Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height. Under fire if we're detected.
I have another idea. Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll exploit it. If I'm successful, I'll blow a hole in those walls big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan. So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes, Varl. Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but be vigilant.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Mm-hmm.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
Damn right you will. Wait on my signal. Mine. But I want to... Damn it.
This will be useful later.
It is as Varl says. We must enter the ruins for the tribe.
Hold on, Varl. I'm coming. This is a crazy climb, so... Oh good, he stopped.
Vantage point. Wonder what it used to be.
Apocalypse shitstorm tour, day 6. I was fresh out of rehab when we saw the metallurgist play the Hearts Wayfarers. The MN jersey looked pretty funny.
Apocalypse shitstorm. Alright, bro. What'd you give me? Now I just need a rabbit skin. Damn it.
Save this for later.
Hey, Lotus got nuts. All right. Now we follow Varl. Where's it fun?